The passing of Ella's father is a key moment for her journey through the movie, and at one stage we thought that we would intensify this feeling through additional shots around the funeral, a moment where umbrellas in the rain symbolize Ella's painful isolation. And as time passes, we also see a moment where the stepmother, at her most desperate, sells her late husband's clothes. Ella witnesses this and poignantly recovers a very, very special item from the tinker. And you may remember this item from the early part of the film.
How indeed to live. The first thing was to order up some beautiful mourning gowns of fine black bombazine for herself and for her daughters. And a lovely black ribbon for Ella. Economies had to be taken. Ella's stepmother dismissed the household. Now they must all pull together, she said. But she was prostrate with grief. Her daughters followed this example. And so Ella was left to do all the work. After all, with father gone, Ella was little more than a dependent. An interloper, another mouth to feed. Her stepmother and stepsisters, taking her resilience for weakness, ever misused her. And by, they considered Ella less a sister than a servant.
Can I pay for this?
It's all right.